friends, welcome back to my channel. I am Sangeeta and you are watching my channel, Simple and Easy Recipes by Sangeeta. If you have not yet subscribed to my channel, then I request you to please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon to get my further video notifications. So today I will be sharing with you the most easy and one very delicious dessert recipe, that is chocolate pudding recipe. This is a recipe which anyone can make and you don't have to be a culinary expert to make this dish. It's very easy to make with nominal ingredients available in your kitchen and very tasty to eat. So let's start. For this, I am finely chopping some 75 grams of dark chocolate. I'm using Moore company chocolate. You can use Amul, Bonville or any dark chocolate as per your choice. Now we need some rice flour, so for this I'm taking 1 tablespoon rice and we'll put this in grinder and make a fine powder of this. You can use ready-made rice flour also. Now I'm grinding 1/2 cup, that is 125 gram of sugar, and we'll make a fine powder as it is easy for mixing the sugar powder. And now in a saucepan, one by one we will add 2 tablespoon of cocoa powder, 1/2 cup of powdered sugar, 1 tablespoon of rice flour, just a pinch of salt, 2 tablespoon of cornstarch or corn flour, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Now give a good mix to all the ingredients. And now we'll add the milk at room temperature slowly into this. I'm using 1/2 liter milk to make my chocolate pudding. You need to add the milk gradually and you need to keep on mixing. Make sure you mix the milk very nicely so that there will be no lumps. I'm adding my chopped dark chocolate. I've kept some dark chocolate for garnishing at the end. And now we'll add 4 tablespoons of heavy cream or whipping cream. If you don't get this heavy cream or whipping cream, then you can use normal fresh cream also to get the creamy texture for your pudding. Soft butter to get the shine in the pudding. Once you see it has come to room temperature, you can garnish your pudding as. I'm adding some whipped cream on top of my chocolate pudding and decorate this with some chopped dark chocolate. sprinkle on top of the whipped cream, the dark chocolate, the chopped dark chocolate. It tastes awesome. Now keep this in fridge and serve it chill. You can keep it in fridge for 5 to 6 hours. See, it's actually very easy to make. I hope you will like this recipe. If you like this recipe, then please subscribe to my channel, like it, share it, and comment below. Thanks for watching. Bye.